chiral carbon. What do you mean by chiral carbon? Carbon has four different groups attached to it. That means here this is a carbon and this is attached with four different groups of atom, and its geometry is always tetrahedral. Then the term chirality. Chirality is related to the term handedness. Handedness means chirality is just define our hand property. Whenever you place your hand on mirror, then you look at these two images formed and look at your hand and the mirror image. That kind of property is showing in case of chirality. That is why it defined in terms of handedness related to our hand. Actually, it refers to a compound that cannot be superimposed on mirror image. That means whenever the object and mirror images are non-superimposable to each other, that will related to chirality, or that is actually defined the chirality. For example, you can take an example, a chiral carbon attached with A, B, C and D, four different groups, and then take its projection mode, this is a projection mode, and placed the object is here, and this is the mirror image of this corresponding compound. Look at both of this compound. The mirror image will be a different compound. This is not exactly same of that of this object. There are some difference. That means here the object, the groups are present on the right side. On the mirror image, the groups are present on the left side of this compound. That means the two compounds are different. And this kind of relations defines in terms of chirality. Chirality compound or chiral compounds always shows this kind of relationship. Object and mirror image relationship. Then we are going to discuss an example, chiral carbon example. This is an example of chiral compound, carbon attached with four different groups, and take its mirror image. You can observe both of these compounds are different. That means the position of the groups is changes. Here OH position is on right side, here on the left side. And these kinds of images are called non-superimposable mirror images. Non-superimposable mirror images are always defines the chiral carbon or chirality. And these kinds of compounds generally called enantiomers. Enantiomers is the term defined these kinds of compounds. Then the term achiral defines. What do you mean by achiral? And normally a chiral carbon, whenever a carbon is attached with four different groups, it loses its old kinds of symmetry. Then it leads to the formation of asymmetric carbon or chiral carbon. And that defines actually chiral compound or asymmetric carbon compound. Then achiral means a carbon is attached with, actually here the carbon is attached, this centered carbon is attached with three different groups in which one is same that of the other. The two H are similar. Then we can take its mirror image. You can observe mirror images will be the exact copy of this object. Both are same. There is no mirror image relationship. Both are same. These kinds of compounds are called actually achiral. That means carbon does not have four different groups of atom. Here two groups are exactly same.